The Land Transportation Office, or LTO, reported that it already accumulated a staggering backlog of 4.1 million driver's license cards that has been accumulating due to a scarcity of supply since last year. As the agency braces itself for an anticipated influx of individuals seeking to renew their licenses or transition from paper licenses, it is turning to technology for solutions. According to LTO, they are planning to set up an online appointment system using their Land Transportation Management System, or LTMS. This will avoid long queues at the LTO offices.
Para hindi ho magdagsaan, para hindi ho mahirapan, we also implement an appointment system.
Aside from appointment system, the LTO is also planning to implement courier service system. This is the same with other government IDs where holder has their option to deliver the actual identification card. Meanwhile, according to some of the motorists who renewed their driver's license, appointment system will be convenient for them. They experience to fall in line today to renew their driver's licenses.
Kasi walking ako eh. Bali, lahat ng walking nasa 2. Alam, mga alas 2 magsisimula eh.
Matagal lang kayo?
Oo, tagal. Kasi ano pa ako rito eh, mga alas 11 pa eh. Siguro mas okay yung ganun, kung appointment, para hindi yung pabalik-balik.
Mas okay yung appointment na dito, pinta ka na lang dito, sabay pick up na lang. Mas maganda yung may appointment, para diretso ka na. Kesa mag-walking ka na lang, hindi mo alam kung mayroon talaga o wala, at least yung appointment, sigurado ka na pagdating mo, makukuha mo na kagad yung card mo.
JP Nunez, UNTV, News and Rescue. We serve the people, we give glory to God.